That's a ripe old Sheila Knight. We gotta go fuck it.
I can always respect someone who does a good teabag, to be fair.
That's because you're British.
I fucking hate tea, though.
Us Americans never wouldn't stand for that.
Oh yeah, go back to fucking Boston, you dumb bitch.
That's not... Americans don't just live in Boston.
Sure. That's just what they want, you think.
I'm screwing everyone around today, Mal. What do you mean?
We need to locate a bomb.
Do you have the time?
It's 3 or 4.
They're upstairs, by the way.
No, they're not.
Well, I just saw Ella upstairs. Yeah, you dumbass bitch. Cock tease, little stroke of the knob, little. I swear, my dad walks in.
Is a fiddle of the dill? No, he's not.
I'm gonna close my door before my roommates bust into me calling the enemy team cock whores. Oh god, my aiming's all over the place right now. Don't worry guys, he did it. Northern has saved the game. We did it boys, racism is no more. Now you did it. What? How did she... No, she's not. She doesn't even know where I am. Ah, but that might give me away. I heard it go off too.
Backstab, gotta reload.
I'm looking for him. Where?
Okay. Okay, he's not here anymore. He's probably retreated into the thing. Get found him.
Back him. Watch this death.
I
called it! I even called it! Oh!
Four eliminated all friendlies.
I said watch this death. Dude, my aim is horrible that entire game.
You.
That's not even a Korean man. Korea.
With her features. Listen to painted whispers right on the forgotten hills.
John Derry Dev drinks from a chalice? No.
No. Oh my god, we are what you would call retarded, yes.
And you're never gonna quit if you don't stop smoking it. That's what she said. We are past super head to toe, dancing on our video. Well, we're never gonna quit, no, we're never gonna quit, no.
Do you have the time?
No.
Why not? Why don't you
have
time?
Well, I do, but I'm just not telling you.
Why not?
To listen to your wine.
Don't rely on people you meet. No one is safe in these streets. I wanna take you out tonight. I wanna make you feel alright. Don't have a penny.
I'm aroused.
No, you're not.
You're right. It's me, Korean Batman.
Do you want me to put you to death?
No.
Oh, you're the wrong person. Where is Lewis actually? Yeah, he's over there. Don't worry, Lewis. I'll fix that for you.
Down to 10 seconds. Bomb location compromised. Plan accordingly. 5 seconds left.
It was on
Can
the
we all
top.
Just agree to not be petty guns for that to talk to each other? Oh, fuck. Shit. Can someone come help me? I've fucked up slightly. Wow.
That was a messy kill. Oh, hey, Finka. Finka's on me.
Who's... Still up. Yeah. Shit. Mayo, that was fucking retards.
He walked into your bullet.
Denver Rio Grande.
Behind you, Northern. It happened. You did the thing. The grenade you threw killed the teammate. Or killed the Finca. Merlin, are you proud of yourself? You did the thing.
Very proud.
No.
I'm gonna be honest. I need enough of this.
Go fuck yourself.
Yeah, it is. 76.
Oh, God. Okay, that's actually quite clever then.
Fine. I'll swap off to the Diamond City radio.
Secure the area. Keep the bombs protected.
Lewis, please attest to that.
Apparently it's better now. I talked to my friend about it. Apparently it's better since they added Wastelanders.
I did. You know what else is very stupid? Hello.
Down to 5 seconds. Hey, Sam.
Hey, Dip. Don't you fucking down, take the whole team with us.
He wasn't wrong. Yo, Mao, why?
Wait, what? Did it actually, like, drop and take...
What? What did I do to you, Mao? What? I rezzed you, Mao.
I rest you, no.
Okay. All right. Okay. Oh.
Oh shit. Teacher, being a streamer or a YouTuber isn't a real job. Teachers now.
I don't want to set the world on fire. What did I do? I don't understand what aura I Everyone knows girls born after 1993. Can't cook. Alexa, all they know is how to twerk, eat hot chip, and lie.
I genuinely want to not die.
Hey, how's it going? I've actually got something for you. This is the bread that you asked me to get, and you can now go make me a sandwich.
Such a good. I can finally give up that sandwich. He says he's talking to a girlfriend NPC in the girlfriend's Minecraft mod. He fucking said, make me a sandwich.
Masturbation.
Sandwich. Dan TDM, the man behind the multi... I'd say that he pushed forward Minecraft really far in terms of YouTube entertainment.
The man behind the multiplayer.
You found a bomb. Oh yeah. Dude, I was...
Oh, I heard Lewis. I heard some breathing. Hello, Lewis. Good to have you back. Oh.
Dum 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 do da 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 dum 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 do da 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 dum 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 do da da da.
Why won't it let me go inside? Oh.
Dum dum dum.
Oh shit! Tell me why I'm a fucking retard. I never want to hear you say. Ah.
Hey. You ever seen Spider-Man?
Everyone actually come back just to pick me up, what the fuck?
I don't want to set the world on.
The diffuser has been secured.
I have diffuser. So where is he now?
I'm gonna go in as a guinea pig. Yeah, this is... Oh, yeah, the sleeping. Yeah, there's people in the single room. Not that room, the other one.
Don't worry guys, I got this. Why wild! Why? I was planting! You asswipe! I was planting wild! Wild! I was Wild! You killed us all! Wild! Wild! You literally- Oh my god!
Mal!
You retard! I was planting, and then you shot me, and then you threw your grenade and killed Mal! I had the plant down! You retard! I was planting! No, it's not!
Can we go a single round? One round without someone doing the biggest fucking retarded shit I've ever seen.
Good to know I'm impressed, you Lewis.
Why did you?
I just kind of considering this is the one character you play on attack. How have you still not figured out that L1 is grenade, R1 is your hammer? Like, fucking hell! I know you've got Asperger's, but fuck me.
No, that was actually in. That was. It was partially intentional, to be fair. Calm down, baby man.
I just wanna have one game where we don't fuck up. Like, dude, we've lost. We keep losing the 40 fucking ones. I'm going to.
I love penis music. Okay, can I play Clash and please? Can I please play Clash in peace for 1 second? I just want to play Clash. You realize that she's been banned so many times.
If you want to play a normal match, why have you got me on here?
Don't. Now we're just gonna have our ears blasted out by dog shit fucking memes and music.
I'm sorry. Do you have an issue with Ram Ranch 28?
Yes, I do. I will stick all of my fucking one mind gadgets above your head, just so you get grenaded even harder. I'll need to. You're two fucking chrome domes all attract too many bullets
anyway.
Sorry,
yeah, that's the spot that everyone knows.
I'm probably gonna stay in the party, but I might take a bit of a break from the game just for a little bit, because,
Yeah. I've been taking it seriously. What are you talking about?
5 seconds and counting.
I didn't, you did!
R4 is located on. Get ready to engage.
Doorway secured!
Well, then we better clean up before our parents see. Thank you.
Well, Valkyrie just got mowed down.
Don't stay in front of my fucking face, you are a dumb cunt.
Wild, literally right behind you, there's an explosion. Dude, so much just went wrong.
One friendly operator remaining.
Wild. Come on, man. No, I had to try and save his life, but he just decided to be retarded.
Yeah, that's...
All friendlies were eliminated. Mission failure.
As did I.
Yeah.
It's only game. Why you have to be mad? What? The phrase, it's just a game, is such a weak mindset. You should be angry when you lose.
I swear to f- I will.
Say
I will.
It's just a game. You just lost twice. But it's not just a game, Seto Kaiba.
Every single fucking portion of jet from the entire Fallout series would not be enough to deal with the stress of
That's because jet's a psychostimulant. Yeah, no, that's because jet's a stimulant, retard. Obviously it's gonna increase your heart rate.
No, jet isn't a fucking what?
Yeah.
Does the exact opposite.
Yeah, jet's the stuff that slows everything down. Yeah.
Well, in Fallout 4, it's a relax. It's basically just.
Shut up, cocktard. Why? Every single time, Wild.
Be advised, Op 4 has found a bomb.
You shot me, you dumb bitch.
You blew me up, you dumb cunt.
10 seconds left.
Yeah. Oh, there.
5 seconds of insertion.
You idiot, you ass.
Op 4 has located a bomb.
Oh shit, that's the wrong thing. There we go. You got oh wait, can't we?
Blocking the door. There's someone outside of the door.
Davin, you keep me like partially covered and that's why I'm shooting.
There's someone directly outside of the door.
Yep. As soon as they try to break through, I will shoot at their feet. You just stay there and give me some cover.
They have an Amaru somewhere. What? I thought you were right behind me. Yeah, no, I thought that what is it? Wild was right behind me. But no,
yeah,
the Amaru just walked up
beside him.
Why did you not turn around when you? I thought those footsteps behind me were you, Wild. You actual retard.
Yeah, I am.
Actual ingrate, you inbred little. God, your parents are cousins, aren't they?
Thing is,
you're trying to focus.
Wait, what?
Yeah, maybe it's because. Oh, I don't know. I keep getting knifed from behind.
Located the diffuser. Destroy it.
Because someone snuck through Sam and got to me.
Yeah, which, to be fair, I said about, like, sticking beside you and, like...
You said you were right behind me.
No, I said I was right beside you, you dipshit.
That doesn't mean that you shouldn't... Whatever. You're autistic.
But yeah, this is gonna be my last set for the one. Oh. Let me just get the rainbows out, boys.
to locate a bomb. Drone has located a bomb. 10 seconds to insertion. 5 seconds. Located a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
Yeah, I know.
What a game, Sam.
Yes, I know.
I did. I can.
There you go. I just died.
Contribution. Well,
the worst part of it is just because it's like having a fuck. Oh,
suck that one, Itachi.
I literally said it.
Okay, we get it.
No, you don't understand. I just obliterated Itachi Uchiha, the Uchiha, Uchiha clan. Having trouble discerning where that was from. Whatever. I saw.
Down to one friendly.
Well, that's not. I have no clue what I'm gonna try and do here. If I can die, really. Yeah, suck that one, Ella. Yeah, I thought the doc went out and died, and then no one bothered to go out. Yeah, I don't know what I was supposed to do there. I didn't order... Hey.
Oh yeah, I've heard this remix.
Oh!
Do you like my cat?
I don't understand how you can place blame on me.
Oh.
It's called motivational music now.
I think it's called Lost Brain Cells too.
Do you like my car?
My car.
My car.
My car. Bed.
There you go. A strikeout machine. Cool, can't wait to stroke out.
5 seconds to insertion. Proceed to bomb location and defuse it. Spinning off.
Second floor. So like, what are we doing? How do we invade?
I've got a camera ready inside, so I'll see if I can't like identify. Shit. Okay, there's someone up near, like, the race car bedroom.
What, you're joking?! How did she come out that fast? It was a full window.
Fuck.
Ooh, Jesus, nice. I saw that.
Sorry. Yeah, there's someone coming through. There's someone coming around.
Nice.
Not me, I'll just get them. Get them. Don't think. Don't bother with me for now. Fair enough.
You worthless piece of meat.
Found him! They came out the other door. I was just about to...
I did. Oh, Ash is having trouble with the strokeout machines.
Oh, wow,
I can't
wow.
Hit the camera
ow.
Either. Ash is gonna die in 5 seconds.
Nice.
Yeah, it's Cash Shashin.
Make my way to objective. Nice one, North. You killed them. You did great there.
He did. He did get a really nice one.
I saw.
Again, it's one of them, Mayo. I'm not telling you to not watch for runouts, but when you're like 2 minutes into the round and half your team's dead, it might be time to move.
Ooh.
Yeah, but it works that round because they were still running out, but when they stop running out, you need to move. Like, I'm not doing it just to shit on you, I just... I'm on a decent carry just because I did two hunt for ages with the SPS.
Yeah, no, they're in Unicorn.
Where?
Oh, pink.
That was almost.
And he's got to be free.
No, yeah. I'm playing the original one. Do you need the best one? Yeah.
It is a fucking ball.
When she says hit it, I felt that.
Night. Late at night, I toss and turn. I dream of what I need.
I'm still standing.
I like how there was like four different.
Okay, but can we talk about how the Princess and the Frog actually had a pretty decent villain song? You know, Friends on the Other Side is a good song.
Yeah.
Princess and the Frog.
It's actually quite fun.
I just like the villain. I think he's probably one of my favorite.
Disney
villains. Yeah, the black guy.
I
Oh.
Oh yeah, it's all that.
Goodbye. I'm gonna kill 2020.
Goodbye.
I got
food,
I got things we need.
Gotta leave it all behind and face the truth.
Why do you insist on something?
Because it's fun and because we're just chilling. That's the whole point. Mama. Ooh. Fuck off. I didn't.
I didn't like the original or the book.
For
the new one
shit.
Or the book. I remember, I have that one. I actually have that one. And then, Scooby's wig fell off and it went into someone's pickle juice or whatever. And then they were like, yeah.
That sounds positively awful. Oh, whoa. Wait, I have the perfect,
get us in a game. Oh, it's Big and Chunky by my favorite hip hop artist, Will.i.am. The one with the octopus?
Oh yeah, they are actually incredibly fun characters.
Chunky.
Can I have
20
chicken nuggets?
Please. We can only have so many of this going at the same time. Please, no. I take it you saw the full video then? By the way, I have a speech bobblehead right next to me. From Fallout. I have a speech bobblehead right next to me from Fallout 4, by the way. Oh. And he's crushing his cat. Yeah, and oh my god, it's Steel Ball Run. Oh my god, it's Steel Ball Run. Gotta collect all the coke parts. Johnny, get on the horse. Oh. You have to read part 7. Do you need a guy? Because I can send you part 7. No, that's What Is Love by Halloway.
Sandwich.
Gives me conniptions. That's wide Putin.
What wide Putin?
It's looking pretty fun.
It's kind of the point.
Whenever anyone looks at my porn, it's so wide!
You see a moped? Oh my god, he would love Walmart. Dude, any.
Oh no,
any...
I.
Be advised, your drone has located a bomb. Ten seconds to go.
No.
5 seconds.
Listen, I've seen. I work in Red Nurse, and people are like that. Like, not only is everyone. Yeah, no, not only. Red Nurse isn't a bar. Not only is everyone, like, super, like, right winged and, like, Trump lovers and all that stuff. Like, yeah, no, they're super racist, too. Like, there was a George Floyd protest here.
Diet clone.
Yeah, I know. It's not very good out here. There is no me, Morty. Yeah, no, Pennsylvania is, or at least Hamburg is not a very great place to live. Ringing.
Yeah.
Whew. How did that not hit?
Look, you've hit the nail on the head and you've never been there.
Fucking, how many people are over here? Seriously.
Enough.
Barely any of them are actually on site. You could probably go in though.
Ooh, 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 I saw that.
Yeah, I told you it's not fun.
Can you please stop using this? Please. It pains me every time I see. It pains me every time I see.
No! Yeah, the Jaeger's down, but to the left is smoke.
Jesus Christ.
Come on, when is there- is our teammate gonna-
Fucking dream on, Deckard.
Why is it just solid purple? How many textures are you missing, Mal? The Gmod rifle, what will he do?
Oh my god, I'm watching our fucking Ayana and Zephyr just be the most useless pieces of shit.
Don't worry, they just shot out a camera, they're fine. The Jaeger's probably back up.
There's two people left, for fuck's sake. Go down the stairs, go back up! Oh my fucking god. How was it able to live?
You gotta crouch, yeah.
Oh my god, what is our teammates doing? I'm on about the Zephyr and Ayana, they're not doing anything. What the fuck is she doing? What?
Hold on, I need to play this clip again, hold on.
Get onto site, for fuck's sake. And she's going back upstairs.
Ah.
Please! Plant Ayana! Please! Ayana! Please, just plant your insight!
5 seconds left.
Oh my god! Ayana! Oh. My.
One game!
Gives me conniptions.
Kick her now.
I voted yes.
And someone took ace, I'm going to Oh, it's the bitch that actually just lost the fucking round as well.
No. I voted no. Let's hold on. Let's get precise waxwork out of here. Let's get. Yeah. Get rid of precise. I can vote to kick, actually.
We need to locate a bomb.
We did it.
most useless fucking teammates I've ever seen. They took they took the entire game just to get down the fucking stairs. What are all the fucking old age pensions? Shit. Oh my god, well you fucking do it as well, look, fuck me. You have somewhat of an excuse because you do have a giant fucking bolt action rifle. Oh my god, can I go one game? One game without someone being an absolute tit? 5 seconds.
I like those birds, what are you talking about, man?
You've located a bomb. I'm not that kind of tit. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
He's not ace.
I'm not ace. Killed one of them.
Must recover the diffuser.
Got flanked from behind, I guess, because whatever. Just peeking doesn't matter.
You can do that without using the entire magazine. Why? But you already did that! Oh my god.
Shut up. What? Mal, alright, listen.
Hit him in the kneecap.
It still should have downed.
No, you have to hit them in the chest. I'm going to keep saying this until you actually fucking remember. He probably did, he's probably not peeking it because he's got some level of sense.
Up in bathroom, Goyo. Goyo bathroom. Goyo. Goy. Oh, wait. Why are you out of seat? Okay, never mind.
Drop down, watch the site with the. Watch into the room with the sniper.
Guns blazing, C75, all headshots.
He's not gonna peek it, he's got sense.
No, Mal, I was joking.
One steel right. There goes the Claymore.
Poggers.
We have been eliminated.
Rent a girlfriend. Hold on, this is an anime.
I literally said we talked about that the other day.
Is this a movie or is this a series? Why is it called Rent a Girlfriend though?
Because you probably rent a girlfriend in some capacity.
Oh, that Japanese thing. Yeah, no, that's actually a Japanese thing.
Is it?
Yeah, no.
Why?
It's because people in Japan are actually legitimately that lonely and socially awkward because of anime. Yeah, highest suicide rate, lowest birth rate.
You're essentially paying for a hooker without any of the upsides.
You're paying for love and affection. People just want to be loved, man. I thought that was an insane club posse thing.
But you're not gonna get... Like, if you're renting them, it's not love. It's just someone after a paycheck.
What's the difference? Whatever, Callie.
Don't get me wrong, I don't like... Don't get me wrong,
Wait, it's the... Ooh. Yeah, that it's Monty. What? I hit him in the hand. Thank you.
Op 4, last operator standing.
Oh, it's just going.
If you remain in this zone, you will be detected by hostiles. Your location has been compromised.
Yeah. No, I wasn't playing the Malusi woman.
Yeah, like don't get me wrong, I miss that, but like I would not pay for it because like as nice as it probably it would be to have that kind of thing, you just have that nagging thought in the back of your head where it's just like it's not. Real.
Why spend $1,000 on a fake girlfriend? Maybe you can instead spend that $1,000 into a PC where you can buy a VR headset and then pretend that you and get a virtual girlfriend who turns out to be a 45-year-old man named Chuck who lives in his mom's basement.
This blossoming of a beautiful friendship.
Wait, what? He's called Chuck? He's called Chuck.
I love how that's what you focus on.
Not the fact that he's 45 years old or on Roblox or on.
Wait, what's the fucking Roblox factor into this?
When does Roblox have fucking VR?
No, Roblox has VR.
He does.
Yeah, no, Roblox.
There's actually pretty good train.
Oh my god, shut up. No one cares.
I care. That's fair. I know, I don't.
Why did we re- Why?
Bomb locations are secure.
What are you talking about? Wait, you actually...
People have Roblox girlfriends? I am the girlfriend who plays Roblox.
Three.
Mouth.
Enemy scan incoming, starting the clock.
Three. Cool. Again. Three.
Matt, do you have anything you need to tell us?
Enemy drone is coming in for a scan. Your location has been compromised.
I'm reloading.
There's someone outside bathroom window.
Outside bathroom window? Where? Are you gonna play an off-brand version of Honey Pop?
Like on nobody's.
Staircase. Mal, please. Johnny Sins, please pour some of that sweet, tender love juice on me. I don't like that Legion went...
Hostiles eliminated.
God.
Saint Paul's and shit. That was funny.
I don't think that my fragile heart could handle that series. It's still weak after Anohana.
Oh yeah, yeah, maybe not.
Oh you god, don't
know. You don't. From what I've heard, you don't want to know.
Oh god, it's so sad. Oh god, why? It's. No, that's Bokunopiku. Oh, you too? Dude, did you know that Kakyoin's voice actor voices the dude in Bokunopiku? Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm being serious. I wanted to bring that up for so long. I don't think you understand. at least it wasn't ice cream. Yeah, I think the ice cream drops or whatever and then the trap is revealed.
Down to 5 seconds. Op 4 has located a bomb. Be ready for hostile action.
I think it was ducks actually.
He didn't, by the sounds of things, though.
Well, that didn't work.
Fired through a fucking wall. Oh, it's a jackal, that's why.
Holding this angle. He's upstairs somewhere.
He's not, he's in the dining room.
He's not in dining room, because I'm in dining room.
Boss, I just watched him run in there. Bench you're in kitchen.
Oh, I don't want to talk about it. I thought I headshot him at first, so that's why I stopped firing there, and then I just... Yeah, no, I thought I headshot him there. I also just realized that I bought the Echo Elite skin, and I'm not- I don't have it on.
Can I get it back, please? Of course I can't.
I honestly, I don't think I ever skip a, an arc, what is it, Arknights ad, because it's got such a jazzy soundtrack.
Dark
Knights. Yeah, literally, I just look up Ark Knights, and then the first thing is Ark Knights song ad. Like, just listen to how smooth this is.
It's smooth. I'll give it that.
Oh wait, I have a pack. Okay. Oh hey, I just started rewatching it too. Yeah, Avatar.
What?
Yes! I saw
that. Oh
yeah,
that one.
It is. No, Darby Younger? Wait, Darby Younger wasn't the Bloodbender. Yeah. You know, you'd be surprised. I caught another JoJo reference in Avatar. I think it was in like the fourth episode or whatever when the Zuko was fighting the one guy. Oh, dude, it's a really good series.
You've never watched Avatar, you poor bastard.
I highly recommend it, man. It's honestly really good.
I'd
watch it, but I'm currently in the middle of something else, so...
Like, I'll watch it with you, man. Baki Minogatari, I think.
Yeah. He literally just said what I'm watching.
Hold on. Interesting. An EDM. Oh god. How much you hate Tristan? He turned off comments?
Wait, you're joking.
He actually turned off comments. Yeah, no, he...
Okay, let's get
it. He's...
We got some pretty cool points here. Most of them I've collected from the past, I don't know, like, 100 years.
Like, I have a literal ancient drachma collection from... Like, they dug up from Greece, and it cost me, like, $200 to get. Please don't. No, please. Don't say the thing.
I'm going to mute you.
Wait, you know what? What are you?
Is that 98 the Arasaka? Shit, dude, nice. Ah, damn, that's annoying.
You
I am from ancient Greece.
Listen, you said the word, and you said ancient Greece, and then...
Why do I bother? I was gonna say if it's not been like basically if it as long as it's not been fucking California where it deleted, then you could probably get it restored. Like it's probably it. Yeah.
Wait, the gun?
Yes, Type 98.
I don't know what a Type 98 is.
It's the Arasaka.
I never played the world up.
10 seconds. It's a Japanese basically think of the fucking Springfield or the Lee Enfield or something, and it's basically the Japanese...
Herder Gun Go Bonk, that's all that
I'm
mean.
I'm saying it's the Japanese version of that, because, again, he doesn't know guns.
Oh. Just say that! Just say it was a standard issue rifle, because then I know what you're talking about. Yeah? Like, I know World War II stuff. If you had literally just said the standard issue World War II Japanese rifle, things would have been better. Shall know in your hand, no. Hold on, watch this. Konnichiwa, Ohio Des. Ah.
Changing mags.
Yamete Onichan, a tie tie. A monkey des.
Bomb diffusion initiated. Protect the diffuser.
Ah, so good, so great, isn't it?
Located a bomb. One friendly.
Guys, I think they muted me when I started speaking Japanese. I heard, like, one sentence, but it was really hard to hear. It was super quiet.
Fucking Cav was waiting there for so
It's a family rifle.
I don't know, muskets on my
dude, what
friend.
Are you talking about? In the hit flash game, protect your nuts.
Wait, isn't that a fucking... Wait, isn't that not really a musket? That's more of a blunderbuss.
Who are you?
Great, you and Davin can have a ninja fight then.
Ah, my katana! The samurai live once more through me!
You smash my head into the wall. This time you're accusing me of being a Nazi when it actually turns out.
Hey man, his great grandfather was a what a grand dragon?
I can't even say anything. Min-san knows someone that literally has a giant Nazi flag in his bedroom, so.
Oh yeah, he does, doesn't he?
You know, Davin,
no, Davin, he's not joking. Davin. It's basically the big. Could you not take my fucking heart off me? Oh.
Okay, he stole my kill. He stole my kill. He actually just went out and stole my kill. I'm very upset about that. I downed the guy. I shot him. Please, why?
Okay. That's. If I didn't die to that lesion, I saw a fucking sniper round go through my body. Mayo, you nearly killed me. I saw you do
that. Three runouts. That is three runouts that went and smacked me in the head.
Yeah.
Yes, respectable Nazis. I don't think that.
The diffuser is now secured.
It's
on the floor. Yeah.
Jesus Christ! Can you take that stupid fucking needle out? Above you. To your right. Yeah. was wondering why you were leaning that way, though.
Ooh.
Just punch it, or just use your lance. You're more than equipped to deal with these fucking things. Friendly, last operator standing. Use your lance.
Rance as a hentai.
Get rid of the stupid fucking.
He's like on top of bomb.
I don't even think you hit that.
He's in that corner, watch out, Mal. The one to your right. Wow, that's where I saw the... All friendlies have been eliminated. I said he was... Yeah.
You'd still be doing better if you were using the SPS. I'm standing by that. But yeah, no, it's not so much skinheads, it's just like, you know, just the whole punk culture of just basically doing... It's basically doing everything possible to piss people off.
As far as, like, so literally everything I do.
No, not in that sense. Just like, you know, not basically doing everything that's outside of the norm, like, with how they dress and stuff like that.
Do the Mario. Protect the bomb.
Try my kid.
Yeah, I definitely want one of them too. Yeah, I want one.
Bomb location compromised. Plan accordingly.
Behind.
10 seconds to insertion.
The meme.
You know that he faked a suicide? Yeah, no, behind the meme got bullied so much that he faked his suicide. And then he got a whole bunch of shit for that.
What a beta cut.
Yeah, no, Chills made the best of it. Like, he... I have respect for the guy. Like, he made a full-on... Got him.
I was watching the castle. Just...
Okay.
One op four remaining.
That was a headshot?
Friendly, last operator standing.
Friendly. Damn, was that 4K?
Nice.
Dude, P90 is kind of fresh though.
I was gonna say, you're going back to use the P90.
Like, I got 2 guest headshots, then I downed a guy with a direct impact. Do the Mario swing, your arms from side to side. Oh yeah, no, I have several. I honestly kind of just like fancy handguns, like magnums and revolvers. I don't really care about SMGs or... maybe shotgun. I don't know.
Wait, do you not want one of them old school, like, fucking lever action shotguns? Like, fucking Winchesters and shit?
No. Because I don't want to be... Shoot, okay. What's the word?
It's not a Winchester, is it? What's it called? The Winchester's like the rifle platform of it. Oh yeah, but it has like a name.
Secure the area. Keep the bomb.
Like that, them shotguns are just cool stylistically.
Op 4 located a bomb. Protect it.
Is it? Wait, no. It's just called, it's literally just called the Model 1887. Oh, fucking. That's literally all it's called.
Lay Carpenter on that wall!
I actually don't. That's what I have enough of.
5 seconds to insertion. He is active in the center. Op 4 has located a bomb.
Target online! Drone is barricaded!
Take clear of ABS line of fire.
Missing proximity alarm.
Yeah. No. I shot.
Loading new magazine.
One friendly remaining.
Fucking jackal, why do you exist? Like, as if you can only kill people if you can see exactly where they are 5 times in a row. Like, fuck off, cunt.
Oh, konnichiwa!
Yes, no relation.
Ohayou gozaimasu. Watashi wa onegaishimasu. Watashi wa means I am or am I. So if I remember the phrase, so if someone hits you with that omae wa mo shinderu, you gotta say sugi ni omae wo de wa watashi wa. I know you are, but what am I? In Japanese. It's really you just hit someone with the I know you are, but what am I, you know? Just gotta. Sukinyu wa mayo desu. Watashi wa sukinyu. Shit, I forgot the sukinyu. Suke.
Oh, he has a shotgun. He's dead. Yep.
I'm glad I flipped the cams for that.
Did you run? Dude, she's still running fucking Jackal, the fucking pathetic.
Jackal's kind of fun, calm down, Jesus Christ.
No, he's a piece of shit. If you're running Jackal, if you're running Jackal, what you're basically saying is I can't deal with roamers. That's all you're saying. I can't deal with roamers, so I need a literal wall hack on them.
I just like his guns.
His guns are great. His guns are really good. But his ability is fucking bullshit.
Listen, I just want a cool, like,
Okay, so, Davin, what guns are you actually interested in?
I don't even know. Glocks? They're kind of cool.
I mean, the Glock 18.
Because it's the only gun I know that I can fire reliably and actually hit my mark with, because I've only hit that and maybe BB guns.
Good old Australian plastic, and you can't go wrong with it. Eh, polymer plastic, same sort of shit. Really.
Attempt to connect to server failed.
I swear to God, I'm going to fucking gut you like a sheep.
Shut up, this is what it's like when you talk about trains, cuck ass.
That was savage.
I'm afraid to say he's kind of right, though.
He is.
He's kind of funky, though.
No, Mayo, I was literally talking to him with trains for like a solid 45 minutes earlier. Don't even go there.
Yeah, I kind of went off on one.
Yes, train go chugga chugga choo choo.
I'm trying to think of guns that I might actually like.
The Calibri was kind of cool. A gun that could fit in my... like my chest pocket, that's kind of cool. The Calibri. I don't know. Also, guns.
I feel like that one is just kind of like just basic standard like Colt 1911, honestly.
Dude, I'm John Wick with a pistol, my guy. I always hit my shots at a firing range. Like, the only thing I'm allowed to use is a pistol at a firing range because I'm not 18 yet. Which doesn't make sense, because a gun is a gun.
In small caliber, easy to use, light.
I'm pretty sure if I shoot someone in the head, they die. I'm just saying.
You're not wrong. Actually, no, yeah. Yeah. It's not so much like getting hit in the head. It's not video games where it's like, you shoot them in the fucking like chin and they die. It's like,
well, no, obviously
it's whether it goes through vital organs or not, or if it bursts an artery and shit like
God,
that.
God, I would be terrible at like in the middle of a war. My God, if we did if we pulled off another Operation Overlord, I would be probably the first to die. Because I would just be like...
Remind me what Operation Overlord was? I've heard of it. I've never
D-Day.
I've heard of it.
Operation Overlord was the plan to... Yeah.
Right.
We were supposed to send people at night, but guess who screwed up?
The Canadians, wasn't it?
No, the Canadians are cool. Canadians.
I can't even remember.
British people didn't do jack shit during World War II. It was all America and Canada.
Like fuck it was.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm just saying, it's just that it has to go through like a vital organ of some sort, or like a major artery.
Yeah,
that's probably a wise assumption.
Yeah. See, here's the thing. I feel like I'd just hit the deck and pretend I was dead until America eventually just won. Like... I'd just pretend I was shot and incite panic. Who's Abe Simpson? Oh. Yeah, no, that's pretty much what I'd do. It's pretty much just what I'd do, you know, just, like, either, like, pretend to die in the ships, or in the V-boats, or just, like, float behind it. That way, I mean... immediately gets gunned down by Germans.
I've always said if, like, there was ever, like, a mass conscript thing about when you... people end up like getting like forced into being in war, I would basically just be the most useless fucker possible on purpose.
Yeah, just get kicked out.
Oh, no.
They did!
Oh, not anymore. Good. I'd rather fucking die to that than...
Kim's... yeah. I swear to God, if we all somehow, like, find each other in the next world war or whatever, we need some kind of signal, alright? We need to, like, all elope together. We'll just all shoot Cam.
We need to all elope.
We just all need to shoot Cam. That's a good choice. That's a good...
I heard the words Ooga Booga, I'm going to kill one of you.
What? Yeah, our code word is Unga Bunga.
It's like, I cannot partake in this operation.
What just happened? Like, no, I got flanked hard. I got flanked hard by one of them. One of them jumped down and just decided to mow me down.
I just went for you two. I'm just hearing, just like blanking out what you're saying. I get a fucking four kills one after another.
Yeah. Then we're gonna make fun of him again.
You do realize Britain was actually fucking instrumental in World War II, isn't it? Like,
they were, but then... Yeah, no. And then the US showed up with the Hamburg bombings, and we were like, hey, you wanna watch us level a city?
Like, don't get me wrong, I'm not saying Americans are fucking... Americans were fucking... went out for what, Christ. Yeah.
Yeah, dude.
Like, we took the heavy lifting for, like, the first half of the war.
Yeah.
And then you...
If you want to give... Look, if you want to give anyone shit... I'm sorry, if you want to give anyone shit for World War II, at least do it to the fucking French, okay?
Funny, we surrendered
there, the French actually, like...
Yeah, but it doesn't work for the jokes, though, so just...
I know.
So... Diavolo, oh no! Oh god! Oh god! Oh god, it's Diavolo! It's Diavolo!
Oh, they're doing it again, by the way. Watch out for the runouts again.
Yeah, Russia was pretty cray cray. Shoot your own men.
Dude, Russia made some of the best fucking weaponry, though. PPSH-41. No, the PPSH-41. Come on.
What?
Oh, yeah, but, like, other than that, dude, it was such a cool fucking gun.
What is the PPO-8?
PPSH.
PPO-8.
Basically, a really, really, really simplistic... A simplistically designed SMG that could fire just so many bullets.
See, if I
like,
tried
I forget
to go,
the exact, if I forget the exact rate of fire of it, but
if I tried to go for SMGs, I'd honestly like break my arms trying
no,
to handle
SMGs
them.
Are really, no. SMGs are really easy to handle. They're really easy because the caliber they only shoot pistol caliber bullets.
Not when I point, line them up with .308 rounds.
Yeah.
That's a thing, right? Or is that just a Fallout thing that I...
That's just a Fallout thing. Although, it does actually confuse me. Hold on, can we just talk dead quick, Mayo? Why is it that the fucking semi-auto rifle in the Fallout 4 is chambered in 45 caliber? Like, by default?
Our four last stops standing.
Hmm. Yeah, it's chambered in 45 ACP. Like, why? That's a pistol round. Oh shit, Jaeger swung.
What's going on? I died.
What did he just say?
Get him.
Oh, you don't have a line of sight on him.
What? You shot him. I saw that. Mission is a failure. But you shot him twice. Was it a pixel off? It was a pixel off.
You literally hit him as the diffuser thingied, so it didn't count. You should have put the diffuser actually more in the opening, where you could have seen it.
Don't connect, fucking son of a bitch.
Interior. They did. Remember that time where they were trying to build a, when they built a massive bunker to prepare for World War II, like, right after World War I, and the Germans just went around that? I can't remember what it was called. Yeah, that one.
I do remember that. They just went through Poland instead.
They went to Belgium.
Yeah.
That ends.
So if I remember correctly, because like the whole Normandy push wasn't just the Americans. I remember it was
there was French, yeah, there was Canadians, British, French, and Americans.
I know they didn't really do.
10 seconds left. If I
deploy that, keep an eye on the door. Oh no! I'm just saying that particular thing, like them during World War II was. Yeah.
Op 4 has located a bomb. Be ready for hostile action.
Yeah, World War II talk's always just fun.
I'm more of a... I just know more about World War II. And I'm much more, Did you just get rid of my... You got so lucky, Sledge came in the window as you got. Who the fuck's- oh my- oh, he's upstairs. He's by the hatch.
You will be detected.
Ah! I don't want to talk. He really did. Like, look at my aiming. Well, come on.
That wasn't me.
Oh, that's just upsetting. The fact that my aim tanked that much.
It is something hollow on the Russians.
I love the hollow. It's so nice.
On the Russians, though, it's so...
Oh, fuck, that's what it's called.
It's my... I like it, and that's my opinion, Northern. Shut up. You're wrong.
I'm trying to think of other, like, good fucking guns from, like, World War II and shit.
Of course, yeah, the M1, except when the Germans. The Germans. Until the Germans. Oh my god!
I'm honestly not that huge a fan of the Gerund, honestly. It's like, I like the ping, like as you just said, I like the ping. It just I mean,
yeah, and then the Germans just rush in. So the Americans developed a tactic where they would bop a thing on their helmet to make it sound.
I mean, to be fair, I mean, with the amount of gunfire and shit going on, it'd be very hard to actually tell.
Yeah.
Is it? Like, how loud? Because I've never actually had one.
It's like, ping! You know. Wow, that was actually really good. No, I was just gonna bring up, it's a good weapon until the Germans realize that you've run out of ammo.
Yeah. I mean, to be fair, that's just BM though, isn't it? That's just like the world's first indication of BM. Oh my fucking god.
Wait! What? I shot him point blank with a shotgun. 3 times.
Are you running the laser?
Yeah.
All friendlies have been neutralized. Yeah. It's I don't know what happened, but the Moss Blitz seems to have like caused stealth nerf because it seems a lot less consistent than it used to be. Yeah.
Oh, me. Okay. Hello, everyone.
I can win with Walmart, fuck off. I like Walmart. Alright, fine. Play Oryx. Fucking... What was that piece of shit gun? I think it wasn't the British, because the British had the Sten. Or was it? Oh wait, no, was the Sten American or British? Can't remember. Yeah, but no, there was another one that, because I know, because essentially, I know Americans had one gun, the British had another gun. One of us had the Sten, and one of us had something that just got nicknamed the Grease Gun. That thing is a piece of shit.
And then the gun went bang, and then the war was over, and the Americans won.
Okay, now functionally,
that's how it happened.
How it looks like a fucking paint can.
That's how the United States won World War II. We popped in, we said hey, and then we got everything. It's how it's reworked.
Say it looks similar, but also
different. Better graphics.
Again, functionally, it was fine. It just looks like ass. Oh yeah, no, like, Thompson, as iconic as it is, and as cool as it is, it's quite a shit gun, yeah.
People outside saw the shot. Yeah, I just saw another shadow. Don't we have a bandit? Yeah. That's an ace to my left. Well, as far as I know, he's out there. Okay, hi. Find us! thought she was out of ammo, that's why I heard the knife, so I whipped around, I thought she was still in animation. No, get hit fired. I was blocking.
Why is she there?
Instantaneous ass. Wasn't she just behind
the... Why the fuck was she there? And she made no noise while sprinting. Cool. That's fucking fantastic.
Ow.
I didn't hear her at all. Fuck me.
Huh.
To be fair, fucking, I would love to fire an MP40 at some point. That's like one of the better guns from that period.
I can get off if you want to get on.
Nah.
I'm supposed to go to this party. Mm-hmm.
Not more
ironically.
The bar's actually.
I don't know what these are, but oh, the dinner plate.
Oh no no no! I want one gun. I'd actually type 38. That gun is such a sexy fucking thing.
I don't understand what you're saying.
Yeah, the fucking, like, the Japanese SMG with, like, the side.
Why is no one here?
What?
Hold on, what? Isn't it called the type? I think it's the type 38.
There's no one
here. It might
be,
I don't know.
No one watches.
Hold on. Give me a sec.
I like them big. I like the chunky.
Oh god.
The type 100. That's what it is. It's the type 100.
Yeah.
Yes. Dude, I fucking love that gun. What the... fucking anti-tank sniper. That one.
I have no clue what any of this is saying. You're all speaking ancient alien to me.
Oh yeah, I mean, it was called Hitler's Buzzsaw for a reason.
Because they were all on Normandy Beach.
Yeah, that was the main. That was. It
because
was,
they
it,
were
it,
on
it,
Normandy
it was,
Beach.
It was the main LMG used to defend. Because it was.
Never
like a
going to give
scary.
You up. Never going to let you down.
Considering, like,
never
the Americans
run around
the,
or deserve
as far as
you.
LMGs were concerned, the Americans had the bar, which was kind of limited in its ammo capacity. And then the British had the Lewis gun, which was had ammo capacity, sure, but it was slow firing and very prone to jamming. 10 seconds. And then the Germans had the fucking MG34, and then later on the MG42, which were just fucking machines.
Proceed to bomb location and defuse it.
And they had some really good squad shit going on too.
Aww.
Oh my god.
I'm really glad we didn't kick that. I would have. I mean.
Jesus.
I would have obliterated them.
Yeah, do you know how they used to fight, by the way, now? Like, how they used to, like, do their formations? Because it was really, like, they were very efficient with what they did.
Yeah, no, let me know whenever you're about to breach, then I'll pop. Okay. Oh.
I didn't know she was there, I'm gonna be honest. Right, I'm gonna go through the wall now.
The wall's electrified.
Yeah, Carly, I'm gonna need you to shoot. They have a thing somewhere. Yeah, that thing would probably kill you.
Setting up a breaching sequence.
You have to bend it. What wall? That door? Yeah, I don't know. Who's the one that wanted to kick our Twitch? Let's kick the ash. Let's kick the ash!
No. No, we're not kicking the ash, for fuck's sake. No. Fucking Christ. Yeah, no, like, basically their entire formations used to rely specifically on the two people running the machine gun. The one guy firing it, and then the one guy reloading it, and then they'd have a squad of six other people basically defending, yeah, with just Kar-98s. And, yeah, and they just fucking tore shit up doing that shit. Oh yeah, well, I mean, we played fucking football with them.
That was in World War One.
It was World War Two too. There was one particular instance of it.
But it was just Christmas, World War One. Yeah.
I mean, the SS were the bad guys. It was so much.
The NSDAP party was not very friendly. In World War One, it was a lot more inexperienced, and there was, you know, more of an even playing field. So, why not just play soccer while all of us are all the same?
5 seconds to insertion. You must locate and defuse a bomb.
Obliterated that Mozzie.
Oh, fuck you, come on. There's no way.
Okay.
I saw that. Oh, very nice.
Incoming adrenaline boost. Bomb has been located.
I like how Kali's sniper has no recoil where the fucking finger boost is going.
Four last operator standing.
Let's go rush that last one. Or not. Oh.
Fuck.
I thought she went to the right, not to the left. Now you died to her too. Wow. Mm-hmm. I saw that.
Secure the bombs.
No, it's relevant. Like, the frustrating truth is that most wars are not, well, all wars, they're not really fought for the good of the people. They're fought for, like, a few men in high places to get like to just expand their own little empires. Which doesn't really affect them, because either way they get like...
It's gonna sound stupid, but one of the best quotes I've ever heard to do with like just war and world wars in general.
Huh? Gives people strokes.
Was
I wish I was joking, that's literally her ability. It's just to make people stroke out. What's up?
Yeah, continue, Lewis.
Sorry.
OP4 has located a bomb. Oh come on! One of the best quotes I ever found for like basically comments on wars was actually from fucking GTA 4. Surprisingly enough. Yeah, the fucking war is just an excuse for the old and bitter to trick the young and stupid into killing each other.
Did my stroke have the best help? Never mind. Of course, Northern stands still and nothing happens to him. Oh, sorry, Mouse stands still and nothing happens to him, but I stand directly behind him now and I get shot through a wall.
Fucking so big of the ash.
Jeez, why did we want to ban this guy?
I don't know, none of us wants to ban him.
The random just wanted to.
Mission failed. All friendlies have been neutralized.
Fucking ash on that team.
Stroke device.
I mean, that's why it's terrifying to me, the fact that, let's be honest, war is not over. We are going to find more reasons to kick the shit out of people just because... I mean, it's still going on, but...
Can someone bring impacts?
You don't need impacts where I'm going.
Yep.
They added a new thing called proximity alarms too, Dad, so I know your situational awareness isn't very peak.
Yeah, it sucks.
Yeah, so you just toss one of those over and it starts beeping if someone's nearby.
Doesn't matter if you do.
Bam.
I'm gonna hop in the shower quick.
Alright. This guy just runs through walls like that. Yeah, 40 of that's yours.
Yeah.
Or mine. That I gave to you.
Right.
It's, can you run through this?
Yeah.
Plan your defenses accordingly. Add to it if you want. OP4 located a bomb. Protect it. Down to 10
yeah.
seconds.
Do we want to bring up Nanking?
Bomb located by OP4.
Yeah.
Tomorrow we have to do nanobees at some point in time.
What was that?
I said tomorrow we have to do nanobees at some point in time. Just
okay. Middle wall.
Well, of course, yeah, and they didn't really have much of an option because, of course, like, you being asked to uproot from your home.
Hey, Dave, you probably should have opened this up rather than this, because this is in front of the garage door, if they open it up.
Ah, whatever. It's not like I'll need that extra life.
As if you peek that with your camera, put your camera down and then kill the fuck off. Yeah, you, I just watched you do the dumbest shit. I didn't see that, I watched you walk around the corner with your camera up. I'm not, I'm fucking putting my shit down.
Ha ha!
You keep knocking her. She's going to.
She can't. I'm just running into her. Oh, if we die because of that. Oh.
David, I was watching that through the fucking wall.
I was just.
How did you not kill her?
Dude, she used her with sand and she just stood up as I was just constantly kicking her down. It was just that. Oh my god. That was amazing. And not with Russia. Those guys are nuts.
I doubt it will be with Russia. I'm sorry, it's not going to be a war. It's just going to be, well, we've got nukes. Yeah, like...
Oh yes, I love me a good Cold War.
See, I'm not even worried about it.
Protect the bombs.
Yeah.
See, I'm not actually worried about like a full-on world war just simply because it's not gonna happen, because it will just end up being everyone nuking each other to shit.
Yeah, no, we have one of atom or H bombs, chemical weapons.
Yeah, but like
the Tsar bomb. Let's not forget that. That could literally wipe out pretty much the entire U.S. East Coast.
5 seconds left.
Alarm in place.
Feed up and running. Op 4 has located a bomb.
Well, even then, they've become so much more powerful as well that it's gonna just go. You know what I'm trying to say. Basically, the moment that like someone sets off one of those things, there's not going to be any escaping it.
Well, yeah, that's how it was in Nagasaki. God, why do we all just randomly?
Jesus, where the fuck did you come from?
Where's that in bathroom?
Yeah, Havana.
Got her.
I don't know where she came from. Reload.
You good?
Follow me.
Who is it? Where?
Here. She's still there. She's still there.
Last operator standing.
Ah, tiger. Okay.
Yeah, we've not got cams on though, for obvious reasons.
Op 4 is defusing a bomb. You need to disable their diffuser.
This is gonna be fun. Well.
Someone's upstairs.
What? Where?
All friendlies were eliminated.
Process. Oh, come on. Through a bullet hole, too. I saw the laser, and I thought that there was an angled laser from somewhere else, so I was gonna look to my right. What?
Oh, the MG4 does include a livery script. Fuck yeah.
Jesus Christ, I could buy a gaming PC with that money.
Back in a sec.
Gonna go take a time. Actually, I literally only just came to me another fucking weapon that I'd love to shoot, that, like, the fucking Stonegiver. Yeah, what was essentially the fucking beta AK-47. Cause I'm pretty sure it's like one of the first rifles to ever actually use a intermediate conversion too. Because it didn't take a full on rifle round, but it wasn't like anything like 9mm. I can't remember what it would use. But it's a really good gun regardless, I know that much. Yeah. Oh yeah, mate. You know the that one channel I told you about earlier? No, the AK channel essentially. I forgot what his name is.
Yeah.
He did an entire video on the PPSH and like the functionality of it. You should watch it. It's scary how fucking easily that gun is to produce. I know, but like to the point where how the trigger actually works.
I'm back. Are you guys still talking about guns?
Yes.
Oh my god. COVID has not stopped. I'm pretty sure it's up to like 9 million cases now.
I don't know. I've not looked at the amount of cases in my country. I don't want to look. My entire country's like off in the fucking like beaches and shit. And
oh yeah, no, we just got into our green phase here in Pennsylvania.
Green phase?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. That.
Like,
yeah. Dude, it's ridiculous, right? So we've got people on the weekends going out in the sun on the beaches, which is like, I feel bad for these people because they've not been out for ages, but at the same time, it's fucking us up.
Yeah.
And then to top it off, we've got people in these massive crowds doing this stupid rioting shit where, like, they're throwing statues into rivers.
Oh, God, yeah. Well, it's because he's a racist icon. Robert E. Lee owned slaves. Guess what? So did Lincoln. So did Washington. No, he was racist at one point in time. There was an encounter where he just annihilated a black guy.
Wasn't Lincoln the one that abolished slavery?
Yeah.
Or was that someone else?
And that's why... Yeah.
Yeah. Originally he was a moderate, but then he sort of got forced into it by the fact that the war became about abolishing slavery.
Yeah, and then he was bi. Lincoln was bi.
Was he?
We need to locate a bomb. Robert E. Lee was just straight and... No, Robert E. Lee was gay for Lincoln and wanted
see,
no one else to have him.
I understand people not wanting them in, like, public places because that would signify that they, you know, they should be, like, well-respected people.
Mm-hmm.
Like, okay, obviously people, like, fucking, like, Abe Lincoln, obviously they shouldn't still be because what they did good very much outweighs what they did wrong.
Yeah.
But when it comes to people, the statues that are getting thrown into rivers in our country, basically they did nothing but slave, essentially, like, other than little bits of good.
Well, Thomas Jefferson literally had a rape slave lady, or whatever was her face, I don't even remember, Laquisha? We'll call her Laquisha. Laquisha had like 9 kids of Jefferson, and he never let her go.
It would make more sense, instead of like just throwing them into rivers, just moving them into museums so people can actually learn about them rather than just, you know, completely like pretending they don't exist.
Well, it is... It is hard though for people to see these things up. I mean, I do understand where the rage is coming from, because...
Yeah, but pretending people don't exist is basically opening yourself up to repeating the history.
I completely agree with that. Like, I do understand why people have thrown them into like that guy who ended up getting thrown into the harbour. Honestly, I can completely agree with that, because at some point those emotions were going to boil over. So in my opinion, they should have left it in the harbour as a symbol of this is how people are like, this is people finally standing up and we don't want this anymore. But at the same time, most of those things being moved into museums, I agree with, because it's like you literally said, if we just destroy these things rather than, you know, then as you said, we might not learn from our mistakes. And there's no statues of Hitler around and like shit like that, but really we need to teach people to look at history from like the good and the bad.
I mean, I did hurt
the
guy.
The problem is people are very like, they're very quick to just choose good guys and bad guys, whereas in reality everyone's in a grey area. Like,
yeah, no, history is never black and white.
Yeah.
Never.
Like, you could try to make it about black and white.
Like, the people that ended up freeing the people from Auschwitz ended up stealing and raping from them, so...
No, that I'm pretty sure I said all I wanted to say.
Don't you just love the Germans?
But yeah, like a hell of a lot of the Russians that freed the people from Auschwitz and other concentration camps ended up committing some of the worst fucking atrocities of the war.
Op 4 eliminated all friendlies.
Mm-hmm. I mean, at the same time, I did hurt that echo a lot. There's always a but.
It was a part of life that was.
Yeah, have you read the book Amos Fortune?
At the time, but it was a system that was punishing people for the way they were born, so. It had to change, but at the same time,
I mean,
it's not
to
like...
be fair, it's weird. It's not so much a race thing; it's just more of an economic thing.
Well, yeah,
I literally
said that.
It's kind of still going on today, even like in our country, where it's like if you're born into the poor sector, you're kind of just stuck there.
Well, as I said, that's why I'm like, That's why I keep talking about like how I want to see change. Everyone wants to see change, but the problem is that because of the it takes a lot of effort to break a system like this.
It's one of them. It's not slavery as one would normally define it, but I mean, once you look at it, you've got a bunch of people that are working. You've got a bunch of people working working just so they can live, and most of the actual profits go towards people that have more money than they know what to do with. They just take that for granted for the most part. It's not going to any good cause. It doesn't go to any good causes. It doesn't go to the biggest joke of it all was the fact that like it took our council fucking ages to do anything about like the homelessness issue in our particular town. Because
they did pinch the British people in half.
But yeah, continue
this. Like in St. Helens in particular, the homelessness rate is fucking stupid, right? But as soon as it is, and like there's people literally sleeping in fucking sleeping bags in the middle of the town centre. So, but yeah, and then as soon as the fucking COVID shit started happening, and you know people got scared of getting ill from. Scared of getting ill. They immediately, and I mean immediately, fucking nearly got rid of all of them.
That's the problem. People would rather spend money on getting rid of the poor people because it spoils the town's image rather than helping poor people because they can't help the lot that they were born into, and most of the time. Like, I remember actually. I'm sorry if this is going to piss a lot of people off, and I'm sorry if this is a bit off topic. But I was talking about the whole, like, situation going on with the Black Lives Matter protests the other day. And David
came out with a fucking humdinger. And I want you all to repeat this where you've heard this phrase before. And then I'll tell you the actual context of how, of what he referred. Yeah, you can kind of guess. They don't work hard enough, that's why they're poor.
Users online and active.
They're all lazy. Yes, and you know, I yelled at him. I'm not afraid to say that we spent a couple of hours arguing after that about it.
Like,
I argued with him, my mum, my dad. I ended up literally.
I
just ended up yelling straight at my dad.
You know, the better one is the fact that some people tell him to not give homeless people any money because all they'll do is spend it on like alcohol. On alcohol and fags, and you're just like, what?
Yeah,
it's not like I'm giving these people money and hoping they're putting it in some fucking investment. Like, of course that's where it's going.
Yeah, let the homeless buy stock in Apple.
Exactly. Like, what the fuck?
What do you expect? Like, yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, the fucking best part about it is they're buying. They're literally buying the high, like, really highly taxable goods, so they're literally putting more money back into the economy. Like, they're putting more money into the economy than the fucking dickheads that are putting money into offshore accounts are. And they're homeless.
Yeah.
Shit.
Secure the bombs.
David is a very ignorant twat, and from experience I can tell you that if you ever meet him, it's a displeasure. He's not a nice person to anyone. Like, when Lewis came around, I'm sure you've heard the story of how he threatened him with a knife, and... Yeah, and this was the first time I'd had someone round. Well, actually, no, it was the second time I'd had anyone round to my house in my entire life. He'd had friends around here, there, and everywhere. And it was literally just because, yeah, he'd cover it up with saying it was because it was like Lewis had a reputation or whatever, and he was afraid of him coming in and stealing shit. Something he actually said. No.
He stole
once
my
again,
heart.
It was a paper thin excuse by David. The real reason is that he didn't want to see me
I grew up knowing some people that had some pretty shitty influences on me.
Yeah. But even then, like, he had no right to be like that with you. It was once again just because he wanted to get at me. It's why he still hates on Nick's even now today. Like, I haven't actually told my family that much about, like, Nick's new identity things. The only person I've told is Charlotte, because she's relatively, like, she is out of everyone the most approachable with that sort of thing. But I've been referring to as Nick's, well, them as Nick's for a while now. And yes, and a couple of days ago, David just blew up at me about it and was like, "Oh, stop calling him Nick, you know, that's not a name." I was thinking to myself, it could be a nickname. And he asked me, "Why do you keep calling him that?" And I was like, "I just do." And he was still having a go. I'm like, "Just stop." Oh, yeah, he is the worst person I know, and I can say that without a shred of doubt in my mind. I wish he wasn't my brother, frankly, because as much as, like, he helped shape me to the person I am today, he's helped shape me forth purely through negative influences, because I craved affection and attention from him when I was younger, and I wanted to be just like him, because he seemed so... I can continue. Fair enough. But, yeah. So essentially, I constantly craved to be like him, because he was always stronger, faster, seemingly better looking, and all this sort of stuff. But, despite the fact
yeah, he looks better, he dresses better, he has in some cases a lot better habits, he presents himself as a lot better, he's a lot better socially. He is an absolute fucking cunt.
Yeah.
There's a reason he goes through relationships.
Yeah, there's no real good option there.
Like, every single time he's been in a relationship, it's ended really rather quickly. But I remember the first time I was supposed to be like going with Nick.
Should be alright.
Somewhere.
I thought
like a time together. And I was really looking forward to that. Mm-hmm. And the first time we went, instead, he went with his girlfriend at the time, Danny. I was a bit miffed, but I was like, okay, fine, she'll just come next time. About 2 weeks later, I found out that, first off, the caravan was being sold off, which I've probably told you before, and which was completely beyond the control of the people who promised me Nick to come along.
That's fine.
But I was still mad. But that's beside the point at this point. And then, a week later, David split up with Danny. And ever since then, he's not been with a girl for more than about 6 months. He's had about five girlfriends since, and yet he constantly, it's only been over the past year that I've been mocking him in return, because he constantly mocked me, like, oh, she's a man, oh, it's a man, oh, they're terrible, oh, blah, 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 this, blah, 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 that, and basically constantly insulting them. And I just eventually started turning around and saying, At least I can actually have a good relationship. At least I can have a stable relationship rather than it just devolving into you saying, oh, they need too much. And yet, from what he's told me from his relationship, he does come to me occasionally. He does sound like, yeah, it's a bit, like they aren't fully fitting. But at the same time, the way he seems to talk to them and talk about them sometimes, it makes me wonder is there a reason perhaps that they seem to be like, you know, struggling to connect with him and shit. And not only that as well, but just generally the way he talks to people and the way he acts. Like, once again, there was this time, I always bring up this example because there was this one time where he just passed out for his army training. Like, he just graduated essentially, and, I mean, not from cadet, I don't know what, he basically got his rank, and me dad and me granddad went down to this military thing with him. For him for the ceremony. I mean, Mum tagged along as well. And he told me Mum...
That's an ace.
Oh, yeah, they
all
gave us tutor. Alright, so you're talking about the game. I'm not, like, interrupting the game. You know,
nope.
Okay, thank you. I just want to make sure. But he explicitly told everyone that there was only two tickets. And he wanted me granddad and me dad to go. Obviously, with me granddad... Oh, hey, it's Coco. She's just on the fence outside. With my granddad, he's actually a veteran. He actually won, I think it was, he basically got a medal from the Queen. It was the last of that particular medal, but he managed to save his entire squad at one point during the unrest in Ireland. And David holds massive, like, respect for him.
Red Staircase.
And I do as well. Like, my granddad might be a bit of a stubborn ass at times, but he's genuinely lovely. But obviously he went because of his background, and once again, remember that two ticket thing?
Are you serious, dude?
Turns out, no. They got there and they were told, oh yeah, you can have as many, you could have had as many family as you like. And then he didn't even hug me Mum when he came off. He hugged me Dad and me Granddad. He didn't hug her. And this is one of the biggest moments of his life, and he just didn't want to be near her. And there's also been a time...
Who just bum rushes with the FMG like that? I couldn't hear his footsteps.
Like, it's been really awful to me Mum constantly. And then, finally...
I didn't think he'd just bum rush with an FMG like that.
Generally, what's gonna happen? Not only how I talk to people, but I'm sorry if I'm struggling to speak. It's just.
So I've told you plenty of times. If you ever want me to come over and just slap the shit out of me, I'll do it.
Yeah, but.
Funny you mentioned that. He didn't. From what I've heard, he didn't.
Oh yeah. Well, the thing is, my mum and dad didn't exactly give out harsh punishment. But they did, like, when he did stupid shit, they did call him out on it. But the problem was, they didn't always call him out as much as they probably should have. Like the time that I stole Charlotte's half-eaten pack of Haribos from 2 weeks, that she hadn't eaten in 2 weeks. And David and me were the only ones in the house, and David threatened me with a knife to the point I had to be I had to barricade myself in a bathroom for a full hour and a half. And I was the one who got in trouble. So it's not to say that the one misplaced with justice.
This is the thing, he says, he is literally right, because you know there's basically two types of people that join any kind of military regiment. One that actually wants to do good, and one that does it simply just because they think they're better than everyone, and they don't want to be, they basically don't want to surround themselves with anyone because they're that egotistical. He is the latter. That is literally the only reason he's ever done any military shit, because he literally doesn't get along with anyone else. Oh no, he's had like different like bits of military training, but I still reckon I could fucking slap shit out of him, honestly.
Oh, none of us are taking the ball. Yeah. Well, I've always said that, and I hope he does. But the thing is, he keeps saying he wants to disown the family and he wants to leave permanently. And honestly, at this point, fine. Because I remember something that happened. He wasn't even around for our birthday this year because he decided to go spend it with his current girlfriend, however long she is going to last. But long story short, you want to know who came and joined in his place? Nick did. And believe it or not, despite the fact that they've had a bit of a rocky past with my family, we had the best time we'd had in ages, and even my mum had to admit that it was a brilliant thing that they'd actually come along and joined us, because there was no arguing, no upset, no yelling or derogatory terms thrown around. We're all just a happy family, and I've said to Nick time and time again after that, once he's left, if they ever wanted to replace him, then I don't think anyone here would object. Because, frankly, Nick.
We know I get up with Nick, considering.
I mean, the fact is, they're not a perfect person, like, but they're really enjoyable to be around.
It's probably about the time where I should tell you that I've been streaming for a while. I just thought about it now. You might not want all this out. I can delete the VOD.
Nah. If you want to put this online, I don't mind it, because it's not like anything
I've said. All I know is looking shit by now anyway. He's a dickhead, and he knows it. He just doesn't care.
I've not been afraid to tell him exactly how I feel about his bullshit. And he knows exactly what everyone thinks of him.
No, that's fine. I mean, yeah.
No. I don't mind saying this, and I don't even care if he hears this. I don't care, because like, he's down the hall.
Fat chance your brother's gonna look up my channel.
Yeah, and also he will hear me from down the hall. If I talk when I'm talking and no one else is awake, so he probably could hear this. And I just want to say, I don't give a shit. Like, if he hears this, fine. Hopefully it'll be a fucking reality check for the cunt. And hopefully, maybe, just maybe, he might reflect on who he's been to not only his family, not only the people who trying to care about him and who gave him all that they could, versus how he's treated us. And how he's treated us all like the scum of the earth, purely because he was told off for when he did wrong, purely because he wasn't given preferential treatment. And you know what? If he wants to have a go at me for that, then fine by fucking me. Because the thing is, He's a flawed human being, and I hope he gets better. I hope that maybe time will change him. Maybe this relationship will last and he'll get better, and maybe he'll find his happiness. But no matter how he feels, and I don't think he has got, I'm not sure if he has any direct problems as well. It might be something that he can't help. But the thing is, he's had every chance to change for the better. And he's not. He's stayed the same stubborn asshole for years now. He's continually made life hell for everyone in this house. To the point where even my mum was at one of the rounds, and she has said several times that she's honestly, at one point she was horrified at the thought he would be leaving for the military. Now? Now she's just not counting down the days, but she's not objective to it. She
okay,
wants
upstairs.
To leave
Sledge.
That she won't have to take the abuse that he gives her anymore. And you know what? I agree. And I...
four eliminated. Mission successful.
Oh yeah, I know. I'll admit, I've not exactly been perfect through our relationship, because I've been a cunt to him at times as well. I'm not... Yeah. I do. And I hope that, like... I hope that it's not that case, and that... Because the thing is... my parents have done all that they could to, like, try and bring us up right. And yeah, it's not been... They've not been perfect, but they've done the damn best, and I can appreciate them to beyond any measure for that. Because they've at least tried the hardest to treat us all with masses of respect. The fact is, yeah, they've not always succeeded, but they've tried, and they've cared. And that's all I can ask for in a parent. But for David, that's not good enough.
So, fucking expects perfect, but he's not fucking perfect himself, so keep the bomb fucking protected.
Exactly. And once again, I hope that maybe, just maybe, he'll get some sense slapped into him, realise where he's gone wrong, and come back a better person. But I'm beginning to really doubt that, because if he was going to change, why hasn't it happened?
Yeah.
Can I
use you? Anyway, I'm sorry for just blabs on. I did.
Right here.
5 seconds. Nice one.
Well, so hello to the lovely people of the stream. I'm going to acknowledge.
There's no one watching.
Oh, hey, there is. So there is actually someone watching then.
No, there's no one watching.
Alright. You need to do that thing.
Oh, where it's just floppy tank. Which window?
I didn't see. Oh my! Do you ever have that thing where your eyes just go out of focus for no reason?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Yeah, but like, think even worse. Think the way you literally can't see jack shit because your just eyes go. Like. Yeah, my eyes just went like 144p for a second there. Fuck me.
Okay. No. Oh, that's a sled. That's a Macklemore. Maverick. It's Maverick.
If it is Maverick, he's probably gonna need the camera. Yeah, it is Maverick.
Op 4, last operator standing. Op 4.
I like that you distracted him enough so that he could actually get that. Fucking.
Oh, jeez.
At the end of the day, I just wish it didn't have to be this way, but.
Mal. What is this group chat?
What?
Mal, why? Why do you... Why did you make a new group chat titled the Cumboy?
Why do we have so many group chats, by the way? Because we have D&D with the Brits. We have Maria Carey's gay cousin.
Oh yeah, you guys need to work a new D&D characters if we want to play.
I drew the character because when we discussed it originally, like, the suggestions that you made, I loved so much that it was like, yeah, that's my character now.
Yeah, the tabaxis are actually really fitting for you, honestly.
Yeah.
But they're just...
Your drone is down
to bomb. Yeah, to be honest, I've not actually started working on the backstory yet.
Well, you at least have a shell
I know
to fill in.
I know what I want my story to be. Like, I've already got, like, a kind of, like, basic story build for it.
Yeah, no, Mao just doesn't have any reason to do anything. Why is such a secluded... Yeah, why is the secluded race in it? So it's just not human.
It's fine.
Okay.
Oh my god, I can't see him! He's in the enemy. He's literally in the time of fucking kill the box. I didn't see he echoed or anything.
I'm working on it.
I walked in and couldn't see him because his uniform was black and he was like right on the fucking reinforced wall. And I was echo drone, so I couldn't see him.
Hey.
Hey. Mm-hmm.
You like Monster Jam?
I have no clue what Monster Jam is.
Ooh, I got an idea.
Got other streamers on the site. Gaming is such a... saying it's just a game is such a weak mindset. So this group, let's talk about Thomas Jefferson and the political ideologies, that's the word. Ideologies behind the... like, what...
Oh, it's were giant cars with big thicko wheels and race, it's fun.
Whack. You gotta go. Yeah, that's honest. Yeah, it's a fair point.
You sound.
In all fairness.
I'm gonna be honest. The way you tell that story, does. The way you're making yourself sound like that.
It's a... Check it out.
I would check it out.
Oh no, I was more referring to you making it sound more like a flipping And then everyone clapped.
I'm tired, but it is what it is.
No, 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 then. Yeah, we didn't. Wait, hold on. I was just looking at the group chat and what Northern sent.
I left immediately.
I. Wait, so what about the cotton gin?
Didn't know.
Night. Exactly. Yeah. And then the South got salty, and then Jim Crow laws were invented, and then...
Aye. But then again, if there's any... No, I was just going to say something, but I didn't want to cut you off.
And they just beat you with whips, yelling you screaming the N-word at you? Is that the virtual experience? Is that the virtual slave experience? In real 4D?
Hey, Davin, you still streaming this, by the way?
Yeah.
5 seconds before insertion. You've located a bomb.
VRLOL.
Make your way to its location and defuse it.
Wait, what about... We'll... yeah, well, that was the deal with the Germans, too, after World War II. Like, a whole bunch of them were just guilty for, the Final Solution. There is no joke. Take off your clothes.
Of course.
If I'm not talking, I'll miss
you. Okay, he just ran out. What the fuck, dude? The most stupid fucking run out I've ever seen.
Activating the Missoula search. Op 4, last stop standing.
Fuck, fuck that. He literally jumped out the south side.
So don't get weirded out.
What was that?
Friendly mission.
Yeah, I res you into him. That was... Yeah. That's not... Listen, there's a chemistry to this group. Invincible argument, and they strap VR goggles on you, make you pick wheat and their cotton, and then just beat you senselessly while screaming the N word at you.
I mean, he's got a point though.
They just curb stomp you then and continue to call you the N word instead. Is that what's happening?
Oh god.
Need to use your drone to locate a bomb. Your drone has found a bomb.
Okay. Except for Hitler.
Well, there's always an option.
Well, nope. Rainbow crashed. I was talking about Hitler and the game crashed. Hitler doesn't like Rainbow.